you like bluegrass? How many people like bluegrass? There you go. All right. Well, without any further ado, we have Tony Hale and Blackwater for your listening pleasure. Enjoy.
That we were there with you. it's not the same since you're away. We'll see your mother and dad someday. Since you're away, we'll see your mother and dad someday. Suit yourself.
Springboro. How's everybody doing tonight? Good? Can you hear everything all right out there? All right, good, good, good. We appreciate y'all coming out on a hot night to hear some good traditional bluegrass music, and that's what we're here to do. We're going to give you 2 hours of it tonight, and hopefully we do something you enjoy. If we don't, holler them out. We'll try to do something you do enjoy. I don't know. If you don't like what we're doing, I guess just holler some out. We'll try to do them if we know them. But we're going to get Bubba here on the bass. Mr. Bubba Griffith on the bass. Give Bubba a big hand. Bubba's from down about Middletown. I've been playing with Bubba for what, 15 years now? 18 years now? It's been a while. Too long. It's been way too long.
I had black hair when you started. You gave me all
this. I wasn't even born when you had black hair, Bubba. Come on. Do a little, let's do a little, Little Girl Mine, Tennessee. He sings things real enthusiastically, and I like it.
Really, I'm glad it's over, too.
Let's get him, Nate. We got any country gentleman fans in the house? All right. I wish we knew some of their songs. It would be a lot easier for us. I know that's an old joke, but I like it. We'll do a couple country gentleman songs for y'all here. We'll start off with one called This Morning at 9.
Morning at 9.
my poor broken heart is starting to cry as I realize you never could be mine. Just then I remembered what day it really was. You wed another this morning at night. Bitter tears I'm shedding all because of you. I'm like a lonely prisoner serving his time. Thinking of the days and days when love was true. But you wed another this morning at night. Shedding all because of you. I'm like a lonely prisoner serving his time. Thinking of the days when love was true. But you wed another this morning at for any man. I tried to comfort her, but she would not be still. And how the rain did fall as I found my way back down the Redwood Hill.
Bubba back around here to sing one for y'all. It's a sad one too. Especially the way he does it. That's right.
Much too loud. Oh, but I see a
Mr. Evan Lanier. Give Evan Lanier a big hand. He's from Carlisle, but he's also, he kind of claims Springboro as his second home, too. So he lives down the road here when he stays with his grandparents every now and then. But he's a local guy, and we're going to get him to kick off an instrumental here, one called Daybreak in Dixie. Well, if you didn't hear when he said it before, we're Tony Hale and Blackwater. We do appreciate y'all coming out tonight. Check us out on Facebook. We don't have a web page. We're not that high tech, so. But follow us on Facebook, and we'll put the shows that we got coming up. So we had a lot planned last year, and COVID kind of took care of that. So some of them are coming back for this year, but we're looking forward to next year. We got a lot of stuff already booked for next year. So, but give us a like on Facebook, and if you take some pictures and videos tonight, tag me, Tony Hale, or tag Tony Hale and Blackwater. We'd love to see what you take tonight. Down here on the banjo, hailing from Dayton, Ohio, Mr. Brad Jessmer. Give Brad a big hand. We're going to get him to come around and lead one for us. Good old slow country song, one called Put It Off Until Tomorrow. Mr. Gil Benson on the fiddle sitting in with us tonight, and we are sure glad to have him with us. Gil, why don't we do a little, we'll feature him on this, a little Dim Lights, Thick Smoke here. Yeah.
smoke and loud, loud music is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music, you'll never make a wife to a home-loving man. A home and little children mean nothing to you. A house filled with love and a husband so true. You'd rather have a dream with the first guy you meet, and the only home you know is the club down the street. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music, you'll never make a wife to a home-loving man. Honky-tonk band is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. So go on and have your fun. You think you played it smart? I'm sorry for you and your honky-tonk heart. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music, you'll never make a wife to a home-loving man.
Mr. Gil Vincent on the fiddle down there.
Oh, how's everybody doing? Is it hot enough for you? Man. Well, glad to see everybody out. Come out on a sticky night. Are you glad? Don't have to wear a mask anymore. The cicadas are gone. I don't know, I've seen some of the guys walking around. I think it probably ought to put the mask back on. Just my opinion. Good looking crowd. So glad to have everybody out. What you got there? Okay.
Where's your drifting with the tide out there? What was that, 18?
Could be.
Down there on the other guitar, Mr. Luke Montgomery. Give Luke a big hand. Look at him come around here and lead one for y'all. He was originally an Ohio boy, but he's transplanted to Kentucky recently. So he's a Brar now. Here's one called Drifting with the Tide.
I have crossed the
for the time. But if another has you, darling, I'll go drifting with the tide. Sorrow, if you say it's over now. I have crossed the great wide ocean. I have waited for the time. But if another has you, darling, I'll go drifting with the tide.
Luke Montgomery, give Luke a big hand.
Be my blue-eyed darling, and I'll always.
whole different one.
Bubba, you're about ready to leave the workforce, aren't you? What you got, 2 more weeks?
About three more.
Bubba's retiring. Finally. Not from music, from his real job.
Some might hope it's music.
Well, congratulations. Be here before you know it.
If I can make it these last 4 weeks.
Well, hopefully you make it. How long you been a pipe fitter?
Long time.
Since when the pipes were made out of rocks and the aqueducts of Rome.
River. I made love to a sweet mountain girl, and I begged her to be mine forever as we traveled all over the world. Come away, sweet mountain laurel.
Luke had a request before we even started the show tonight. I got one by text. Luke, can you do that girl from West Virginia there?
Yeah.
Send that out to Miss Patty out there. Yes. Here's your song.
B flat, okay?
I always win.
West Virginia, you have won my heart and soul. I thought I would always want to ramble. I thought I would never settle down. But I met her in the hills of West Virginia, in the heart of a coal mining town.
Luke Montgomery there. Well, now we're going to do the one we get the most requests for, probably. It's pretty well-known song, and people ask for it a lot. Here's one called The Rank Strangers for y'all.
I wandered again of a stranger to a beautiful home by a bright crystal sea. Some beautiful day we'll meet them in heaven, where no one will be a stranger to me, a stranger to me.
He likes to give that big pause in there. He's never left it so long that people started clapping in between like we were done. But that was loud. Yeah.
I was just seeing how long I can annoy him.
He's going to do it from now on, I guarantee it. That's a little Rank Strangers for y'all.
Oh, let's see here.
Let's do a love song.
All right, y'all ready for a love song? Bluegrass is known for its love songs. Not really. Bluegrass is known for drinking, killing, mountains. But there are some love songs in bluegrass. So if you want to, you know, get up with somebody you love here and do a little dancing, here's our version of a bluegrass love song for you.
Someone to play with, all I wanted was love to stay. The girl I loved, she up and left me, she ran away, and my best friend came in last night. For just an hour, when daylight comes, she's gone again. Someone to play with, all I wanted was love to stay. You can have her, I don't want her, she didn't love me. Anyway, she only wanted someone to play with, all I wanted was love to stay.
It's kind of a love song, kind of.
I'm running out of stuff to say. Well, we went to Florida about a month ago, family vacay. Had a good time, had good weather. Building didn't fall down. We was awful close to that, but everything was good. We went down to the pool just about every day. And my daughter especially went down there. And they hung around the pool. I overheard her talking to some other ladies down there. And they were talking about their bags, their beach bags. And one said to the other, said, "Boy, I like your beach bag. What is it?" She said, "It's a one-of-a-kind Louis Vuitton." "Wow, I really like that." The other one said, "Well, what is yours?" Said, "Well, I got this in Italy. It's a Gucci." "Wow." And they looked at my daughter and said, "We really like your bag. Where did you get that?" She said, "Walmart. I got 6 more of them back at the hotel."
I've heard they just give them away there at Walmart. Just
yeah,
we were.
I don't say we were out of place, but when you show up to the pool in cut-off jeans and a John Deere hat, you kind of know you're out of your element just a little bit. But we had a good time, and the kids had a good time. They swam in the ocean. My grandson didn't like the sand though. he wasn't a big fan of the sand.
Well, we're gonna get Brad back around here to sing one. You ready, Bradley?
Yeah.
We're
good.
he's chasing a dream, waiting for the day that he comes home. Oh, Carolina, even stars get lonesome now and then.
On that one. Are y'all having fun yet? I haven't heard anybody yell anything out, so we must be doing all right tonight. Do what? Oh, we can do that in a little bit. We'll get there, yep. Yeah, we'll get there. I do have to do one tonight. My father-in-law is here tonight, and he said the only way he'd come see me is if I did his song. So I guess I'll have to do his song.
He's still mad at you for marrying his daughter.
That's true. We'll get yours in a minute here, Pap. Get tuned up here a little bit. I know you are. I'm the one that's slow. All right. We do have a regular gig that we play. We're one of the house bands down at the Hunter Pizzeria, well, Haddock's Hall next door to Hunter Pizzeria. So every month we play down there. We are the fourth Monday of every month, and the music starts at 6 o'clock, and they've got really good pizza next door that they can bring over to you, and wings, and yeah, we got a lot of the home crowd here tonight. How many of you seen us for the first time tonight, truthfully, honestly? Quite a few. I know there's a lot of new faces out there. Well, hopefully we can turn you into fans.
Hopefully you'll come back.
Yeah, usually, how many of you have seen us for the last time tonight? There's usually a couple hands. But we appreciate y'all coming out on a hot night. It's not too bad now, I guess, with the sun down, but we appreciate y'all coming out. All right, I have one in my head, Bubba, and again, it just went right away. Yeah, we can do that. We'll do Pap's song right now. How about that? Larry, this one's for you, all right? You all know this song. We don't do it all the time, but he wanted to hear it tonight, so.
You ready?
In constant sorrow all through his day, I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my day. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place
where I was born and raised. The place where he was born and raised.
Around here to sing one for y'all. Another sad one. He does a lot of sad songs. He's good at them though.
Stand out from all the rest.
your heart in two. Cause I love you, it's a natural thing to do. Thank you so much. Old Larry Sparks number. You've been doing for quite a while.
So honestly, how many of you came tonight thinking you were seeing Blackwater Band, the heavy metal band out of Dayton? Any of you? No? All right, that's good. If you are, you got a big shock when you got here, I'm sure. Yeah, they put out the wrong link for a little while, so it was a little confusing for people. But yeah, we are Tony Hale and Blackwater, not Blackwater Band out of Dayton. So I'm sure they're very good, though. Yeah, I don't know either. We don't do any heavy metal songs. No, Bubba, no, Bubba. No. We don't play that. No. Hey, George Jones fans in the house. I wish we knew some of his songs, too. That'd be great. Any Merle Haggard fans in the house? All right, so we got some country fans in the house. That's good. We're going to do a couple country songs for you here back to back. We'll start off with a little George Jones. If you want to come down and slow dance a little bit, that'd be great. There's plenty of room down here. And then on the second one, if you want to come down and do a little fast dancing, that'd be great. But he said, I love you till I die. She told him you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, but she still preyed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall. He went half crazy now and then. Oh, but he loved her through it all. Hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed. All dated in 1962. It underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see my friend today. Oh, but I didn't see no tear. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smiling, yeah. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his dome, and soon they'll carry him away. 'Cause he stopped loving her today.
No, she came to see him one last time. Oh, we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Ah, thank you all. Little George. All right, now we're going to do a Merle Haggard song for y'all.
Up in Ables.
It ain't nothing like Merle Haggard did it, but it is a Merle Haggard song. Here's one called The Lonesome Fugitive.
Just to wait, I'll run the law or spend my life in jail. I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. Fugitive must be rolling stone. Down every road, there's always one more city. Is my
Gil, we had a request for a little Orange Blossom. You feel up to that?
I think that means he feels up to it.
Listen to me, boys. He will.
Mr. Gil Benson, Little Orange Blossom special for y'all. It's hot out.
Let's see here.
Got any gospel fans in the house tonight? Well, you won't mind if we do a couple gospel numbers then, I guess. Evan, why don't you grab your guitar? Let's do a little of that one. We figured if y'all came out tonight to sit in this heat, we was just going to give you a straight 2 hours, so we're not going to take a break. I don't even know what time it is, but 20 after 8? All right. We got a little while to go then, so that's good. So if you don't mind, we'll just keep on picking. If you need to go get a drink, everybody keep some fluids in you, though. Don't get dehydrated out there. We all get to take a break on this one. Evan's the only one has to play, so this is kind of a break for us. But here's one called Beulah Land.
I'm kind of homesick for a country to which I've never been before. No sad goodbyes will there be spoken, for time won't hold matter anymore. Beulah land, I'm longing for you, and someday on thee I'll stand, and there my home shall be eternal. Beulah land, sweet Beulah land, I'm looking now out across that old river to where my faith will end in sight. There's just a few more days to labor, then I will take my heavenly flight. Beulah land, I'm longing for you, and someday on thee I'll stand.
Thank you. We'll do a couple gospel numbers while we're there.
Thank you.
Mary sent him to die. I scarce can take it in that on that cross my burden gladly buried, he bled and he died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. Shout of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I will bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God. You never put your arms around me, hold me the way you used to do.
his hat and broke off his horse's head. Wept for his toy but cried for joy when he heard his brother say, "Do you think I could leave you crying when there's room on my horse for you? I'm up here, Jack, and stop your crying. We'll mend up your horse with glue. When we grow up, we'll both be soldiers, and our horses will not be torn. And maybe you will remember when we were two little I saw the timbers for the cabin floor. I built a plank fence out of locust board. I worked the corn rows in the early morn and raised a family on a poor man's farm.
little David Parmley there for y'all.
Get down, G.
Here's a good traditional one for you. It gets up and moves along pretty good. One called How Mountain Gals Can Love. Country gentleman tune for y'all. We'll send this one out to Noel back here.
shared a common bed that was precious little set in the moments that were set aside for sleeping. For his busy dreams were filled with the rooms he'd yet to build, and he never heard young Ellen Darby weeping. Till one night he heard a sound as he lay his pencil down, and he traced it to her door and turned the handle. In the pale light of the moon, through the window of the room, lit the shadows where two bodies lay tangled. Oh, it took 300 days for the timbers to be raised, and the silhouettes were seen for miles around. And the gables reached as high as the eagles in the sky, but it only took one night to bring it down. Darby's castle tumbled to the ground. When Darby's castle tumbled to the ground.
Ah, thank you all very much.
That's good.
We'll do another one here to feature Gil down there on that fiddle. And maybe take a drink before we get started.
That's a good idea, buddy.
Who's my time checker? I still don't know what time it is. Quarter till? All right, we got time for a few more. Some of you, I can't ask the time because you'll say it's like 7:30 and we've got like an hour and a half to go still.
Thank you.
Benson on fiddle, little Sally Gooden for y'all. Bob, why don't you come back around and sing another sad song? Bubba does one I like a whole lot, and I know there's a couple of people out there, especially up on the hill, that would like to hear this one. It is a sad song, though. It's told by a dead guy. It's actually sung by a dead guy. So.
Wow, what an introduction.
I know. Well, it is.
I'm old, but I'm not that old. Jeez.
Old country song, ain't it?
Yes, it's an old Lefty Frizzell number.
All right.
Nobody knows
Thank you. Well, we really appreciate everybody coming out. We got time for a couple more. You're glad we only got two left, huh? All right, yeah, we're awfully glad to have everybody out. Spread the word if you like us. We're Tony Hale and Blackwater, that being Tony Hale, and the rest of us are Blackwater. So.
We're going to get Luke back around and sing one, then we'll go and let you take us out tonight, Bubba. We let Bubba take us out on the last song, a little pickup, get up and go song, kind of. We appreciate y'all coming out tonight. Have you enjoyed the show? Well, thank y'all. We are Tony Hale and Blackwater, and during this song, I'll introduce these guys one more time. When I say their name, give them a big applause when we do it. But he gets a little excited on this song, so don't get scared. He's pretty excitable, so. But here's one called The Truck Driving Man.
Wait a minute, you ain't heard it yet.
So pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. Now put a nickel in the jukebox and play the truck driver band. Yeah.
That waitress has brought me some coffee.
Well, I thank her, called her again. I said, song short as 50, cause I'm a truck driver man. So pour me another cup of coffee, boy, it is the best in the land. Now put a nickel in the jukebox and play the truck driver man.
My way to San Antonio.
So pour me another cup of coffee. Boy, it is the best in the land. Now put a nickel in the jukebox and play the truck driver man.
He gets real serious on this next verse, but before I turn him loose on it, down there on the fiddle, give Gil Benson a big hand tonight.
On the guitar, singing all that good baritone and lead, Mr. Luke Montgomery, give Luke a big hand.
Thank you.
On the mandolin, Evan Lanier, give Evan a big hand. Down here on this end of the stage, give Brad Jesper a big hand on the banjo. Little Bubba Griffith here on the bass. Give Bubba a big hand. My name's Tony Hale. We're Tony Hale and Blackwater. We appreciate y'all coming out tonight. Now, this is a real serious verse, so we got less real close.
Now, when I get my call up to glory, they take me away from this land. I'll drive my truck up in heaven, cause I'm a truck driver man.
So pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. Now put a nickel in the jukebox and play that truck driver man. Yeah, play that truck driver man.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you all. Have a good night.